Hey there. Subscribe to my channel. And also press this bell icon.
Hello friends, and welcome to another video of Technical Chaharji. In this video, we are going to do the review, the weekend review of the technology used, which you have might missed, or might be there some leaks or ahead, or might be some interesting news, which we have not been able to cover a bit anywhere on the World Wide Web. So without wasting time, I'm your friend Manish, I'm watching Technical Chaharji. So let's get straight into the video. So we're going to do the week on week, almost on every Sunday, we're going to do the review, the top news in this week which has happened, and that some of the buzz which have made it in the weekly basis in the world of the technology. Might be related to some of the apps, might be related to some of the phones. So let's start with the first update. The first update which have come or in the leaks or might be ahead launch of the issues of the ASUS Zenfone Max Pro M2 and ASUS Zenfone Max M2. Yes, they have been leaked on the Russian website, and on the Russian website, this phone, both phones coming with the notch, with the 6.3 inches of display, whereas the Zenfone Max Pro M2 is coming with the Snapdragon 660 processor and is having a 5000 mAh battery without 3.5mm jack and micro USB. And it's coming in the variant of the 4GB and the 64GB. Whereas in the Zenfone Max M2 is coming with your 632 Snapdragon processor, plus it's coming with the 4000 mAh battery, and they have a camera of the Zenfone Max Pro is 13+2, and on the front we have a 8-megapixel camera. Whereas in the Zenfone Max Pro M2 we are going to see the 13+2 12-megapixel camera on the rear side, and on the front we're going to see the 5-megapixel camera. Both the phones is coming with the micro USB slots. The next update which I'm going to talk about is from the Oneplus 6T. The Oneplus 6T, which is rumored to come with the McLaren design, and as you can see in the leaked image, is coming with the McLaren design, is coming with the 10GB of RAM and 256GB of internal storage. Over the design, you can see on the back, we are going to see the on the bottom McLaren sign, and on the sides, you can see the precise borders from the McLaren design, and we are pretty much sure which is kind of a handmade. So that's all the leak which has happened from the Oneplus 6T. Next, the leak which has happened is from the Vivo NEX 2. The phone which is coming with a dual display, one display on the front and one display on the back, and a bezel-less display on the front, is been spotted on the Geekbench with the Snapdragon 845 processor. And it's coming with a 10GB RAM. And moreover, it's a 6.5 inches of display with the Vivo NEX 2, which you can already see in the image. So the another news which has made a buzz in this week is from again from the Oneplus. As you already know, the Snapdragon 855, which supports the 5G, has been launched this week. And the Oneplus said that they will be coming out the 5G phones with this Snapdragon 855. But here's the catch point. The price range of that device is going to cost more than $200 to $300, which is approximately around $14,000 to $21,000. And moreover, 60 is coming with the 37,000, and moreover the 14,000, the price range is going to be around 51,000. And the Oneplus 7, as rumored, you can say the specifications with the Snapdragon 855 and the price range of over 50. Will you be able to buy it, or you are interested in buying it? Do let me know in the comment. So the next update which is coming is from Samsung, the Samsung Galaxy S10. Yes, it's been spotted on with the rear two back cameras, and there's no fingerprint display on the back, might be on the side or might be on the front. Whereas the Samsung Galaxy S10 Plus has been spotted with the Snapdragon 855 processor. So everyone wants to launch their phone with the Snapdragon 855. So let's see whichever phone which is going to make the first ever with the Snapdragon 855 processor. So the next update which I'm going to talk about is about the circle notch, or the just a small notch on the front screen, and everyone is pushing their device that we are going to the first device. And in between, the Lenovo has come up that we're going to launch the Lenovo Z5 in China on December 18th. And as you can see in the images, it's coming with the normal small circle on the top of the notch, or you can say a small circle on the front screen. And as you can see, the image is on the rear side, we're going to see the dual camera setup with a small flash on the between, and above that we're going to see another camera. So a triple rear camera on the back and a small flash. Many a times it happens that Lenovo makes a very big things that we're going to launch this and we're going to launch that. And when the device launches, it's like, we haven't launched anything. It's like normal things. So let's hope this time the rumor is going to be correct and we're going to see the first ever the Circle launch on the Lenovo Z5. So that's all the important news from this week in the world of technology. If you like this video, give it a big thumbs up. Don't forget to share with your friends so they also they can learn about this technical news. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel, because on a weekly basis I keep on making such videos.